Welcome. Well, tonight I'm showing off my skull knife. That's the only thing I say. It's an etched planer blade chisel grind, and it has skulls etched in it. Kind of ends off right here because that's as deep as my acid was, and I couldn't go any deeper. I have a bunch of skulls on this side, and on the other side, it is one big skull face and a flower at the bottom. I guess there's as deep as the acid was. Picture on this side didn't come out very clear, but it's definitely a skull. I can show you the original drawing. 1 second. And here's what it's supposed to be. You can see the top skulls there. And you get a better idea. It's a little hard to get shading and shadows and stuff with a acid etch. If there's an easy way to do it, somebody let me know, because I haven't found it yet. Otherwise, it'd be a cool looking skull. It sort of matches. Anyways, let me know what you think. Thanks a lot. Have a great night.